Hello kids, today we'll be doing subtraction, chapter number 4 in our maths textbook. Okay, you can write today's date, that is 7th September 2020, right? Now, you have already learned that subtraction means taking away. In subtraction, what we do is we remove the numbers, we cut the numbers. Then the answer we get after subtracting two numbers. For example, if you see here, the answer we get after subtracting two numbers, we get the difference. Okay, after subtracting the two numbers is called the difference between the two numbers. Right? So, let's revise by solving the following problems and find out the hidden message. Now, here we'll solve all these problems and then there's a hidden message over here. We'll see it, how to do it. Let's start. So kids, you can see here, first one is A. Okay, we'll subtract 4. First here we have 4 and out of 4 we'll be subtracting 0. So 4 minus 0 will be 4, the numbers itself. So 4 minus 0 will be 4, the same number. Okay, 0 here doesn't carry any value. So 4 minus 0 will be 4. Now here 3 minus 1. Okay, so we have 3 minus 1. So the difference is 1 and 2. So I'll be writing here 2. Okay, so the answer we got is 2424, right? Next, B. Now, here we have 5 and after that we have to subtract 2. Okay, so 5 minus 2, 5 minus 2, 1 and 2. So, we are left with 1, 2 and 3. So, the difference is 3, right? Here we have 6 and out of 6 we have to subtract 4. So after 4, what comes after 4? We can count it this way, 4, 5 and 6. Okay, we have to count it till 6. So 4, 5 and 6. So we have to write here 2. Okay, so here the answer will be 2, 3, 23. Next, C. 9 minus 9. Okay, so both the numbers are same. So, if we subtract 9 from 9, then we are left with nothing. It will be 0. Right? 7 minus 6. So, after 6, what comes after 6? 7. So, 7 minus 6 will be 1. So, the answer here we got is 10. Next, we have D. 8 minus 6. Okay, 8 minus 6. So, what comes after 6? 7 and 8. We have to count till 8. What comes after 6? 7 and 8. So, the difference, if we subtract 6 from 8, the difference will be 2. Right? Then 2 minus 1. So what comes after 1? 2. Okay, so 2 minus 1 will be 1. Right? So answer is 1 to 12. Now here we can see E. Okay? 9 minus 8. Okay, we have to subtract 8 from 9. We have to remember that we can subtract a smaller number from a bigger number. Okay? We cannot subtract a bigger number from a smaller number. Right? So, 9 minus 8. So, what comes after 8? 9. Okay, so 9 minus 8 will be 1. And 4 minus 3. So, what comes after 3? 4. So, 4 minus 3 will be 1 again. So, 1, 1, 11 is our answer. Next, F. Okay, again 9 minus 8.
So what comes after 8? 8, then 1. 8, then 9. So 9 minus 8 will be 1. And 6 minus 3. So what comes after 3? So after number we'll count till 6. So after 3, 4, 5 and 6. So 6 minus 3 will be 3. Okay, 6 minus 3 will be 3. So our answer is 3131. Next is G. Okay, here again we have 6 minus 6. So 6 minus 6 if we do, the answer will be 0. Both are same digits, right? Then is 9 minus 4. Okay, so what comes after 4? We will be counting till 9. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. We have to count it till 9. So 9 minus 4 will be 5. So I write here 5. Okay. So answer is 5050. Next, here we have 5656 minus 3535. So 6 minus 5. Okay. So what comes after 5? 6. So the difference will be 1. So 6 minus 5 will be 1. 5 minus 3. Okay. So what comes after 3? 4 and 5. We have to count till 5. Right? So what comes after 3? 4, 5. So the difference is 2. So here our answer will be 2121. Okay kids, now in your textbook you can see there is given that there is a hidden message. Now below in the box you can see there are numbers given. Okay, there are numbers given. So what we have to do, we'll search for the hidden message. So we'll search the hidden message over here. Okay, here first number we have is 2323. Okay, so here we will search where is 2323. Here we have 2323 and below that what is there? It is S. So below 23 I will be writing S. Then our next number is 1 to 12. Okay, so here we will search where we have 1 to 12 here. Okay, so below 1 to 12 there is A. So here I will write A. Then we have 3131. Okay, so 3131 is V. So I'll write here V. Then we have 1010. So we search 1010. Yes, it's here. It's E. So I'll write here E. E. Next is 2424. Okay, so we search for 2424. Yes, here we are. 2424. There is W. Okay, so I will write here W. Then is 1 to 12. Again 1 to 12. A. So I will be writing A over here. Okay, then is 5050. So here we have 5050. Below it, there is T. So I'll be writing T. Then here we have 21. We have E. And number 11. Okay, so where is number 11? Here. So below 11, it is R. So I will be writing R over here. So here we get our hidden message, that is S A V E save and W A T E R water. You can see here kids, we got our hidden message, that is save water. Okay, so this was the first exercise of our chapter number 4, that is subtraction.